at the homemade helmet of superfan Mark Baker. Mark, tell me about your license plate here.
My wife bought it for me for my birthday, and so we wanted something to reflect my fandom and the fact that sometimes I'm the only man of color in the front row. So I'm the U2 brother.
How many times have you seen U2?
This will be my 30th U2 show.
Don't you have a life, Mr. Baker?
Seeing the band for so many years and seeing fans get pulled up, it would be my dream to be on stage with my idol. I could die tomorrow if that happened. Will Bono see me? Will this be the night that things happen? You know, I get really anxious. You gotta think positive, man. I can't be driving 6+ hours to think of failure. It's gotta be positive. It will be my day. It'll happen. It will happen. I'm hoping it will happen.
Why does he have this dream to be on stage with Bono?
How would you feel?
Right?
How would you feel if you were Lois Lane and got to fly with Superman? You know what I mean?